Fox 17 News, the National Predators and Second Harvest Food Bank want to thank a whole lot of you for a whole lot of generosity.
We really do. Today, an estimated 15,000 pounds of food will go to families in need thanks to all of your donations today. Fox 17 photojournalist Ryan Brooker brings us more.
Yay! We're trying to raise food for hungry families across Middle Tennessee. 1 million Tennesseans are at risk of hunger, and that's 1 in 4 children and 1 in 6 adults.
Especially times like this, where there are people in need, we have to bring to light a need and a community effort.
Big old turkey. I just think everybody deserves to have turkey at Thanksgiving and throughout the holidays, you know?
Thanksgiving right around the corner, and we're just blessed and honored to do this.
We got tons of boxes.
I was watching the news this morning. I thought that was a great thing to do for Nashville, so we decided to get involved.
Merry Christmas to you.
This is definitely a city that likes to reach out our arms and help each other out, so that's what this is all about today.
Hunger affects people 365 days of the year. Whether it's the holidays or the back-to-school time period, people in our community are struggling with hunger.
Thank you so much.
Everybody, big or small donations don't matter. Every donation counts.
Yeah!
There are so many homeless children in this city and in this region.
It was for $200. And it goes to a good cause.
There's a lot that we can do in our community, whether it's donating food, making a financial contribution, or volunteering at a local pantry or at the food bank to help fight hunger.
There was a time when I had to utilize Second Harvest as well. I've just been very much blessed that I haven't had to do that the last few years.
Hopefully they'll have more food than they need. That's what we want.
That's right. You know, it's cold, but giving really warms the heart.